That'll do it all. The Orthodox fighter. He's got the black and yellow on the side of his trunks. Yarly Armenta, the southpaw. Green and red flames on his trunks.
You know, it's rare to see a Filipino standout fighter who is not a southpaw.
I was about to say that. Aren't they all southpaws?
Yeah, and it's not like they're born left-handed either. A lot of them get converted. They're right-handers at birth, and they get, unless they turn to boxing, they get converted into southpaws.
This is Romero doing a lot of power, a lot of pop,
a lot of speed. To me, that was the difference in his fight with Chimpa Gonzalez. He was just so much faster than Gonzalez. Chimpa couldn't see those power punches coming.
And Chimpa Gonzalez is undefeated, going to the top at the time. And right away, Dulo hits him on top of the head, and he goes down.
Tres, cuatro, cinco,
Yardley has been in tough. He has 30 fights. I don't know if he gets up, and it's over.
Wow.
Romero Dulo, for the second time in the United States,